Imagine this. You wake up and find out that you have been put up for sale online, that your name, your picture has been stolen from your social media page and then put on a site where men are bargaining over you and exchanging lewd commentary.